the walking aid, that is stick. Now I'm going to discuss about the types of the stick. So first I'm talking about tripod stick. Tripod stick, second one is the quadruped stick, and another one is the standard stick. Okay? Now the parts of the sticks are, first one, this is called the hand grip. The area from where we can adjust the height, that is called the adjustable height. The last one, the rubber ferrule. The base of the stick is called the rubber ferrule. Here I am going to show you. This is tripod stick. Why it is called the tripod stick? Because it has the three strands. So basically this is called the hand grip. This part is called the adjustable height or adjustable length according to the patient. Now base of the stick is called the rubber ferrule because this is made up of the rubber. Now material of the stick, basically stick is made up of the metals or maybe made up of the plastics. Now another one is the quadruped stick. Why it is called the quadruped stick? Because it has the four strands and the base of the support is more in the quadruped stick as compared to the tripod stick or the standard stick. Again, the hand grip, where from we can take the support by the hand grip. Other one is the adjustable height. And last one is the rubber ferrule. Now next one is the, again, standard stick, because it has the only single stand or single base of support. Hand grip, adjustable length. And last one is the base of the stick is called the rubber ferrule. In the standard stick, there is the less stability, because it has only one stand. That is, the stability is less as compared to quadruped and tripod. Now I am going to show you how to measure the height of this stick. Now I am going to show you the how to measure the height of this stick according to the patient. So she is my subject. First of all, you should remember the elbow should be 15 degree in flexion. Now first point of the measurement is the ulnar stirrer process. After that, second point of the measurement is the heel of the patient or the sole of the patient. From the sole of the patient, you take a measurement 15 cm lateral to the sole of the patient. So I am marking the measurement. This is 15 cm lateral.
Again, affect non-affected, transmit your weight and go up.
This is the stair climbing with the stick. As I told you earlier, bed goes down or bed goes to the head. That is, our left extremity is affected, so it comes first. Now what you have to do, you have to keep the stick as well as the affected extremity first. Keep the stick with the affected extremity. Now your non-affected extremity. Again, stick with affected extremity, then non-affected extremity. Stick, affected, non-affected. So this is how basically we go for the stair down.